How are you doing today? It's another great day. This is Folakemi Ayodele, author of my two bestseller novels, Nuggets for Ladies and Nuggets for Men. Today, I'm going to be sharing nugget number 6 from my book, Nuggets for Ladies. Nugget number 6 is nugget number F, and it says, find out what you love doing. There's a quick scripture that goes with that, and it's in Job 32 verse 8. It reads, but there is a spirit in man, the breath of the Almighty gives him understanding. You see, there's no one of us that God created without something in them that makes them unique. When God created us, He created us with gifts, talents, skills, and abilities. It is our own responsibility to find out those things we love doing and to go about doing them. Because at the end of the day, this is the thing that will really give you joy, and this is what really counts on eternity, what you did for God with your life. So you ask me, how do you know what you love doing? There are clues to what you love doing. What are those things that you do better than nobody else? What are those things that you would do without being paid to do it? What are those things that you would do every day, daily, with ease, and that you derive joy and satisfaction from doing? Those are the keys, skills to knowing what you love doing. And the beauty of it is, when you find out those things and you start doing them, you're moving closer and closer to your dreams and goals. So I also want to let you know that God that created us to live this life of enjoyment, to live this life of fulfillment. And you can only derive true fulfillment and joy in doing what you love doing. And also, the part I love most is, you can also make money through doing what you love doing. Thank you for spending this quality time with me today, because I know your time is precious and I really do appreciate every time you come around to spend time with me. Thank you for this beautiful day you spent with me today. Visit my website, visit my blog. If it blesses you in any way, please help spread the message and let's all make this world a better place. And like I always say, whatever you do today, enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. God bless you. See you soon. Bye.